I'm ready for this. I'm ready for everything. My phone fell. Hello? Are you okay? You've fallen. I hope you're okay. Are you okay? It's full.
So say Geronimo. Geronimo. Jargo. Gagabago. Toronto. I'll make the dough. My booty hole.
I'm up past midnight again. Watch this.
We've been trying to reach you about your vehicle's extended warranty. This will be our final attempt trying to contact you.
So this whole filter is the burger flashing its little burger cock?
Oh!
Guys, I'm really sorry. I didn't mean to zoom into the burger penis.
Open the goddamn door!
Waking up in the morning, thinking about so many things. I just wish things would get better. I'm trying to get rid of them, but nothing seems to stay the same. Woke up in the morning, doing my hair make.
Hey, do you mind if I play some white noise? It helps me fall asleep.
Yeah, no, go ahead.
Let's ride.
That's some bullshit.
What the fuck? Give me that! What the fuck? I'm gonna put this in my pussy.
Unique things I found on Etsy. Elon Musk body pillow. Louisiana swamp water. Rat poke. Sanichu. Pickleless cage. Thing on your right has to go up your ass. How screwed are you?
Well, no, because listen here, Georgie, ain't nobody told you to come down here to risk your whole life for a paper boat that you could have remade. You really came down here to kill yourself just for a paper boat, you stupid ass. What is that?
The potato skins would like to extend their warranty.
This is my Malibu Barbie doll that I got for Christmas this year. She comes with a hairbrush, a pocketbook, and two different dresses.
Oh my god!
Hey! What the heck?
Am I in the ocean?
Did you know if you put your hand under a running sink, your hand will get wet? But if you put your hand under a bed, nothing happens.
Dude, welcome back to Factor Cap, where today we see if this crap on TikTok is real or not.
Ah! I'm wearing a play suit with no bra. How am I meant to pee with an audience? Me hoping it's dark view window. Yep, it's clear view. Fuck my life.
In a forest. What will happen when I ring it?
This is why I don't fuck with white people. This is why I don't fuck with white people.
Look at everyone looking.
Oh, so you're the viral dance trend that started in 2016 to a song by I Love Memphis, right? No, that's hitting the quad. I'm fucking your mom.
A peanut pie from 1941, courtesy of the Caro Kid, who I can only describe as an infant male escort.
Randy!
Work with me here.
You need a haircut.
Any big plans for the weekend?
Whole cup of Caro.
Ooh.
A cup of sugar. So you want sugar with your sugar? Diabetes go buh! Eggy shell.
You didn't see anything.
Margarine.
Vanilla.
8 ounces of peanuts.
Mm.
All right, stop looking at me. Avast!
Oh god.
What have you done?
Oh. Demon baby!
What did I do?
It tastes like crunchy diesel.
This phone
I'm going to need that contraption, sir.
I just found photos of Southern decor gone wrong. That's like HGTV's rejected child. Can we take a moment and admire the chandelier of what the hell were you even thinking? What is this supposed to represent, that you're shooting out turds? Come on! You guys take Texas pride to a whole new level. Hey, come on, that's not even a good idea. What in the 50 shades of biscuits is this? I'm into it, yeah, I'm down. I'm gonna just shoot your way up the stairs, huh? Clearly got that sticker tape from Walmart. I'll say take it off before it's too late, but it's too late, I already found it. Stop watching HGTV, it's just not your gift.
Foot hard up the shore, I'm feeling hot to touch. You say you miss me, you say I'm
introduce yourself as the name you and your friends gave a boy so nobody knew who you were talking about.
It's honestly disgusting that companies are still selling James Charles's merch. Like, this is gross. Let's do better.
Roses are red. My hair is turning gray. But in a few days,
it's gonna be May.
Every time I run into somebody I haven't seen in a long time and they're like, oh my god, you look so good. Like, what do I say to that? Thank you so much. I have a nicotine addiction and I drink 15 Red Bulls a day. Come as you are.
It's almost time for tonight's sleep story. Running Through the Wheat Fields, read by Theresa May. But first, here's a word from our sponsor.
Don't miss out on the biggest drum and bass event of the year. Get your tickets now, you big twat!
Sometimes I think about going braless, and then I remember the one time I did, I moved too fast, and my boobs audibly clapped together. So, you know, I'm not going to free my nip. I'm going to keep these meat symbols right where they are, in Fort Knox, where they belong.
Okay, so let me get this straight. Wearing two masks is okay, but when I wear three condoms, I'm an idiot?
What?
Yeah, I know, it's bullshit.
No, what the fuck? What the fuck's wrong with you?
What? What's the problem?
Three? What? How do you even do that?
Oh, it's so painful. It makes me cry. That's why I do it.
Oh my god, they rip. They're gonna rip. You have to tell her about it.
What do you mean, her?
Woo! It's showtime!
So say Geronimo.
Say
Geronimo.
Say
Jajargo.
Say
Gagabago.
Say
Toronto.
Say
I'll make the dough.
My money, huh?
Here's another joke for you that no one has ever heard because I just made it up. What did the male dinosaur say to the female dinosaur? What? Damn, Jurassic!
This is for Rachel, you obtuse rubber goose, green moose, guava juice, giant snake, birthday cake, large fries, chocolate shake, bitch!
The first guy in your camera roll is your secret boyfriend.
We're seeing if the cooler is soundproof.
Can't leave. Peace out.
Club Godzilla, I ain't tricking. I'm just kicking bitches down south. Hood baby. Hood baby. Make all the girls go crazy. Go crazy. Go stoop. Look up, down to the side. Why can't you feel no legs? Go legs. Shuffle, 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 shuffle. Flip.
ever went into one of these rooms, I'm pretty sure I would meet a very unfortunate fate. Intuitively, I feel like if I ever stepped into a room like this, I would be murdered by someone dressed up as My Little Pony. This is the kind of place that mid-turd a Teletubby will come in and strangle me.
No, Tinky Winky!
I wouldn't even make it halfway up those stairs before I slip and fall on that hair. Well, at least we know what happened to Chewbacca when he died. The moment I step into this bathroom, I would somehow fall unconscious. The next day, I would wake up in a strange room with Ryan Gosling tattooed on my back. If I stepped into a room like this, I'm pretty sure that in the next 5 minutes, I'll be eaten. This is the kind of room that you would step into knowing that this man is not gonna shut the fuck up. He'll strap you to this chair and talk to you nonstop about his book collection. You know, the one he kept in the fireplace.